الحديث الأول عن أبي حفص عمر بن الخطاب رضي الله تعالى عنه قال: سمعت رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم يقول: إنما الأعمال بالنيات، وإنما لكل امرئ ما نوى، فمن كانت هجرته إلى الله ورسوله فهجرته إلى الله ورسوله، ومن كانت هجرته لدنيا يصيبها أو امرأة ينكحها فهجرته إلى ما هاجر إليه. رواه بخاري ومسلم. The first tradition, on the authority of Abu Hafs, Umar ibn Khattab رضي الله تعالى عنه, who said, I hear the Messenger of God صلى الله عليه وسلم say, actions are bought by intentions, and for every person is bought what he intended. Therefore, whoever's migration was unto God and his messenger, then his migration was unto God and his messenger. However, whoever's migration was in order to attain the world or to marry a woman, then his migration is unto that which he migrated for, related by Bukhari and Muslim.